My name is Marichelle, and I'm from the United States. I currently live in Bend, Oregon, and I'm an ITT graduate, which I'm really excited about. It's honestly been a goal of mine for a long time. I knew about ITT actually from my own experiences as being a volunteer working in different conversational English centers in Southeast Asia, like Thailand, Vietnam, and India. I thought that it would be a really good investment for me, and the teachers that I met in these different centers, a lot of them got their certification through ITT, so I knew as soon as I graduated I wanted to take it on as a summer project, and I did that. I just took the 120-hour online certification course for TEFL, and I plan to take additional courses to develop myself as a teacher. Overall, as a visual learner, I really enjoyed the video content and how the units were organized and how I could go at my own pace. I found the course to be very affordable and very practical. I really enjoyed learning about English and learning about it in a way that I never have had the opportunity before as a native speaker. I just don't think about certain things. I think my favorite unit was the phonemes and phonology because I just really thought it was fascinating learning about how we make different sounds with our mouths and how we articulate those sounds with the different organs in our mouths. I just really found that to be fascinating. I also really enjoyed learning about different teaching methodologies and found it to just be super practical and useful in practicing planning out different lessons, but also just having the resources at hand to create a syllabi and to create different lessons that are applicable to my students in the future. So I would highly recommend this program for anyone that is interested in seriously pursuing becoming a teacher and teaching English abroad, as I think that this is probably one of the better programs out there, and they give you the resources you need to develop yourself in your career as a teacher teaching English as a foreign language abroad. So yeah, I would highly recommend this to anyone who is interested. I learned a lot, and I think that it's just a great resource and a great investment for people to do. So either way.
Thanks so much for watching. We are ITTT, the leading provider for TEFL and TESOL training courses. If you like this video, please subscribe by clicking the button down here and click on any of the videos here on the left for more interesting teaching tips for getting certified to teach English abroad and online.